underpants now.
Ah, engage.
Don't you have any? Can I have yours?
Ah, hello. Now, you may not know this, number one, but I am actually captain of Starship Enterprise. And I have a commanding officer, Mr. Data, and Beverly Crusher.
Oh, I love it when he does that. You know, he's not really Picard, you know, he's just an impression, not Picard.
What's happening?
And I said, Beverly, this isn't a Klingon, it's a Transformer.
I don't see what this has to do with my need for underpants. Hmm. Underpants. I'll do you a deal then. I'll give you my...
Hands. You can have my hands.
Ah, and these hands, you say, are Klingon? Ah, no. Polaris 5.
I demand underpants.
Stop! Iceman! Cool! Wow! Gotta be the best Picard you've ever seen. Man, it's so good. It's gnarly. You gotta beat that. Rewind!
It was bloody good. It was bloody good.
What's happening? Shit detective! Underpants!
Klingon!